paper. You remember when we went to school here and you scuff off my paper?
Well, that's how you see it. We talk a lot about concussions. I think you had a concussion. I know. I remember one time I wrote my name down when you turned your paper and you had my name on your paper.
don't listen to that. But Chris,
you have to dress like this all the time?
I think so, unfortunately. You know, I like to just be casual.
Oh, you look great. But yeah. I like this new you.
You like this?
Yeah.
You're like, I don't know about this. I don't know if I can handle this.
But what do you think about my gray hair?
You don't have any gray hair. Not as much as mine. But, I mean, you do a lot of work, man. You played here at JSU. You played in the NFL. When you played, talk about football a little bit. Mm-hmm. When you played, how different is it then to now?
I mean, collegiate or pro?
Just football in general.
Well, first of all, I think now players make a lot more money. But you know, I think it's basically the same. You have to, you know, continuously dedicate yourself. I think I respect these players now more so than ever because they have to deal with so many other outside distractions and still go in and deal with society and make things work. You know, the camera is on you every second. Mm-hmm. Everything you say is publicized. You know, everything you do is publicized. So I think it's a little harder now to be a public figure like that now. But you know, the game itself is still the same. You know, you just got to be an athlete. You got to be able to do what you do.